Hello everybody, this is Bai, and today I'm going to show you how to get to the mothership. So as you can see, there are some small, but I would say half-sized battleships appearing on the map. So what we have to do, you see they also suck you up. What you have to do is to go to it and stay under and wait 30 seconds after the, let me get a weapon, after the first circle, you see, is something happening. So here you can see this ray. If you stay inside here, no one can hit you, and after 30 seconds of the circle, it should suck you up. So let's see what happens. It should be a beam taking. You see? And you get abducted. And we fan inside the battleship. There's also other players, so not exactly what is going to happen. Probably. Oh, there's another. Oh, it's kind of another planet. This. Oh. It's a matter too. Oh. Oh, I'm falling. Probably. Okay, I got this. I don't know what it is, but okay. Just be careful to not fall down. We have a kind of boost. Ah, there is time expiring. And you can get time taking this. And I think you also get something taking this. So now I have three. Probably first time will complete. Ooh! Okay. Then now I have 4 stars. Oh, there's another one close coming down. Should manage. Yep. Managed. Then I got 5 stars. Valve tire upgraded. See what happens. Oh, and you get in a place full of chests. And 40 seconds. Then it's 17 gold. Ah. You have time to loot to get red weapons, and then you get throw it back. Let's see where. Ah. You get thrown out of the mothership. So that's how it works to be inside. I hope you liked the video, if you found it useful, and see you for the next one. Goodbye.